I mean, that was a song from his album Life After Death. The B-side was Hypnotize, an instrumental. This was a song that kind of was the last song before his timely passing. They drive by shooting a week later. It was the fifth song by creators to hit number one. Plus song three, Rolling Stone ranked the song number 30 on the list of 100 greatest hip hop songs of all time. I mean, I remember first hearing the song, like the first time, it was like, oh. Because PD, I was about to produce Hypnotize sample of Beef and Her Soon Rise. Was Randy Armour, Matthew, Randy Glass, Puffy, back in 96, my first call concerning using Rise Hypnotize. When they choose the Rise crew, he told me this when he was, I think, 10 years old, it was huge everywhere near Rise Long. Chicks, Good Times, Rolls, songs like Kids Are Dancing, and Roller Skating to that summer. You guys remember that song we first played, The Loop to Biggie, he says, well, hugged him. Over the years, he was approached by his QBZ, being nice, and maybe 4 or 5 hours to use the song as he yesterday heard a rough version of Biggie's recording produced by Chomp Puff, Daddy Combs, D-Dot, and Ron Lawrence. And then that song, just, you know, the hook, you know. But I think when the first song, like, really, you know, got huge, huge on the legacy, UFC Fire Conor McGregor used a remix of Hypnotize and Sinead O'Connor version of Foggy Dutarious, you walk out to UFC events. So that was when that song really become, you know, huge. That song itself, I mean, we think of great hip-hop songs or hip-hop artists over the years, Hypnotize, Biggie,